Pope Francis has blessed us with two new auxiliaries. I am overjoyed to extend a heartfelt invitation to you all for the sacred and momentous occasion of the consecration of our two new auxiliary bishops. This consecration ceremony makes a significant chapter in the spiritual journey of our Archdiocese, and your presence will add to the blessings and joy of this celebration. Welcome, please come. God bless you all.